blessings. Trying to keep wishing for better days that have remained distant.
Shit, bro.
Now they don't call me Tasha Aset for no reason. See, I'm taking over the throne because this is my season. I've been ordained by my ancestors during my spiritual awakening. So who he passed me his pen, now I'm writing and shaking because I'm filled with nouns, adjective, verbs, and words, and I just might throw in a book that sounds so absurd. So please, observe the whimsical. See how I sum it up for your ass in one word.
Brother Show.
Is that
Brother
it?
Show.
Dope spit.
Brother Show.
Spitting lyrics like a fire breathing dragon. I got you feeling choked. It's like a penny with a hole in it. You can't spin it. See, I'll make it to wit. But before I get short with it, I'll air bend it. I'll quantum with your ass like this. No. And then right through the
pen, the seas are real lightning.
Oh, she's fat. She's fat. She's a fat. She's afraid to let her loose. Because she can master the strut, but she can reproduce. She is the alter ego of me. See, I put my right foot forward when I'm
full.
She's left foot
forward
when I invoke Kylian. Ooh, wee! See, my orange aura glows like Bruce Lee. You won't find no strange fruit hanging around me.
That's right.
You run up, you get snuck up by this honey bitch. There's nothing but God and goddesses around me. We taking back our nation and building like masons to the 33rd degree. See, we the true Illuminati. Pure starlight within. See, I juice in the morning and shave butter my skin. It took me some time to get tall on this level. I had to step out the light because this was talking about the devil. See, I'm not afraid to let it be known. Remember, I'm Tasha Aset, and I sit on the throne.
That's right.
So we under this grand program, right? And so the gang and the name of their program is to dumb us down, basically.
Right.
So they have done that to many of our people. You know, they got us walking around like zombies, you know, just zombies do whatever, you know, just do whatever, eat anything, you're on the cell phone all the time, don't know how to hold a conversation. So I was inspired to write this piece called Zombie Killer. I walk amongst the land of the walking dead. You see, the ones that only seek knowledge, westernized civilization, school. Man, they are the gays over infected with a virus. But I see deep into your soul, into the abyss of your opinions and your idols. Controlled by chemtrail gases, walking in masks, ready to see who wants to fight me the fastest. I recognize everyone, because I used to be one. Until I reversed my curse, and now I'm like once. Plotting on my demise, they lack no one's myself. The good has arrived! Can't understand that we the being misled, hanging on to every word that the government said. Man, call me zombie killer, the knowledge dealer, You see, one dose of information can shock your body and be lethal like cell vanilla. But I'm taking off heads of the walking dead, but sometimes when I get scared, I have to pace my heartbeat real slow. To the melodic rhythm of the mighty Congo, man, I'm a female gorilla. But don't make me kill you. See, I will attack you with love and knowledge to heal your mind. Antidote is a famous quote, and it goes, I could have freed y'all all had y'all known that y'all were slaves. Red bone exterior, Harriet Tubman interior. See, we was taught over generations that we was inferior, but our bloodline read truth and DNA says superior. Zombie killer, mostly dressed in all black, but this is not two cats I keep in my backpack. It's two books and a map so I could navigate home like a dog. You see, what you study the tribe, put that word up in the air, turn it around, and says, no God. See, I'm so connected to the universe, my bones ache in a storm. Although zombie killer, y'all, my heart remain warm. Peace, I'm Tasha.
Like before the hit, man, you gettin' what? Over there, and I got the stripes on my face on.
That's right. That's right.